actress, Idina Menzel. I love my husband very much. I knew it was real, true love because I felt like I could be myself around that person. Your true, true, innermost, authentic self, the stuff you don't let anyone else see, if you can be that way with that person, I think that's real.
I'd like to invite everyone here to sing the song Standing on the Side of Love. This is in the teal hymnal number 1014. Again, the choir is going to be adding some rich harmonies to this, which I'm very excited about. But this is a song for everyone to sing. So I invite you to turn to 1014 and to rise in body or spirit as we sing together.
Subtle differences in the story that you
looking like it's full. No, that's not what you do when you show love. You don't ask a guy who's naked on the street about his credentials. You give help. You do what the book says you're not supposed to do, which is touch a naked person. You do what the book says that you're not supposed to do, which is help an infidel. You don't know if this person's right. All you need is love. As long as that love is risky. Not in the other way, not in the risky sex way. The love that is risky, that takes risks, that takes you outside of your comfort zone, that a love that is active, that makes you do something. Not just walk by and say, oh, wow, that's really sad. Well, I'm on my way to my committee meeting. I'll light a candle. A love that stretches you and the bounds of society that society has created. A love that moves. All you need is love.
Well, yeah.
But not the kind of love that that Arizona preacher who said that Caitlyn Jenner needed to be stoned with stones. And he even said, I'm not a hater. I love Christians. I even love people who aren't Christians yet. But that one, stone with stones. You know, we're here celebrating. You know, for those of you who are going to be going to Pride Fest and streets, you're going to see the reason that we're here. It's, yes, it's celebrating because there have been victories and it is fun. I mean, that's why they call me gay.